The Produnova is one of the most difficult vaults in women's gymnastics. It consists of a front handspring onto the table, followed by two front somersaults in a tucked position. Russian gymnast Elena Produnova was the first woman to successfully perform it back in 1999, and only a handful of athletes have attempted it since. This vault carries a 6.0 start value in the 2022 code of points.